This used to be the People's Hall of Judgement. Fitting in the present circumstances, don't you think? Hmm?